today we're in the herd with men's basketball. A new look Bison began preseason practice Friday, and head coach Dave Paulson says it was a little different walking onto the Soyka Pavilion court and not seeing Mike Muscala, Bryson Johnson, Joe Willman, or Colin Claiborne.
I think it's obviously a little different not having some of the guys returning, okay, but these guys are working hard and it's a work in progress.
At first glance, you would think that starting September 27th instead of October 15th would equal a lot more practices. But Paulson says that's not actually the way this is all set up.
Yeah, and we'll end up having about the same number of practices. They just kind of spaced them out a little bit more, with get some days off. So it ended up being the same number of days practice.
Bucknell's first contest of the 2013-14 season is November 8th, when the Bison travel to Palo Alto, California to meet the Stanford Cardinal.